Hey guys, this is part 2 to Isle of the Lost Skulls. Let's get into it.
It was just like out of place.
Grab these bottles over here.
I'm safe.
I threw it too far. Ow. Crap. I got too close to them whenever they threw it. I think I missed both of those.
Bottled.
Oh, you're down there.
Yeah. Oh no.
Ouch. Bruh. What? Spawned in and died immediately.
I love this one. I almost died.
Do you like it because it has guns? I like the gun.
Thank you.
that throw is too far.
That is absolutely horrifying.
Wait, that's a new person. When did he get here? Ow. Ooh! It exploded basically immediately from what I could tell. Next level we go. Well, not
this
really
level,
level but
always die on. Where's the other guy?
Let me go see. Oh, there they are.
I'm gonna sit down again. You just hit me. You did hit me.
Sniper aim! Sniper aim!
Oh my goodness! They broke my paddles! Again!
In purple down. Wait a minute. How did he die? I'm not sure how it took me that long to realize.
Thank you. I'm gonna get the job.
I'm here.
Wee! I can see you.
Worst mode ever. I can't see it. Excuse
Actually, you guys take that.
Okay, I'll grab it.
Where is it?
Okay.
It's right there.
Which way?
Where are we supposed to go?
I've never been. Okay, then.
You don't have to do this,
over here.
But.
Get up there. Great, have to wait.
I'm not dead. I cannot see.
My goodness.
There we go. I can see now.
Almost did. Yay. touchdown for you guys, okay? Never mind. Yeah, sorry, he's doing the parkour. Over here.
I'm actually
he was doing the parkour. Give me a little bit of charge.
I'm actually terrible at parkour when it comes to this,
just stay very close to us, because we need the light. It's very dark.
Huh? I went into the map.
Oh, hang on, guys.
Can I burn myself?
No!
Burn. Get up. Get up.
Hi.
Sorry about that, guys.
I got that one weapon from Crescendo.
How the heck? Oh. I see.
I got the weapon from Crescendo.
Oh, it is. Can you hand me
the torch? Blunderbust?
Please, help.
I got the mini Blunderbust.
No.
That's just called a flint knock.
No. Can I climb on this?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Yes. Haha. I did it. My shortness failed me, but that didn't. I'm not actually super short. I'm just in a chair right now.
There's something wrong.
Enemies. There is someone called William Afton in the FNAF storyline.
I have never played FNAF, so really just watched the video.
I would call him
dead. Just done within a few seconds.
I will fall if I don't have the light.
Don't know where I am. Oh.
Hey. Where did she go?
She's still back there.
Oh no, I'm Yes.
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna just I'm gonna
Oh, that was long.
I'm going. Did they fix this too? No. I thought it was so close. Just skipped an entire level right there. Ouch. I got jugged. Where are you? No.
I just got my gold.
All right, it's right here. One of these two. Wait. It's right here.
Just drop down here?
Drop down.
Oh my goodness. Yeah,
no,
let's
make
just
your way
try to avoid those.
Go, go, go! William! Skip another fight. It's pretty simple. Alright, I've got the pieces. Alright, wait, hold on. Everyone come over here. There's another way.
Watch out, watch out!
Alright, there's another way. You hop up here. And then you hop on this rock, jump over to this rock, and then you can climb it from there. All right, time for the boss fight.
Knocked out. I'm knocked out again.